Good morning, Cougars.
I'm Sophia, and today is Wednesday, February 1st, 2023.
And I'm Fatima, and it's a red day. And today's number of the day is 10.
Please rise and join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch, we have popcorn chicken with biscuit cheeseburger.
The premium meal is manicotti with meat sauce and garlic knot.
And the sides are green beans, corn, fruit cocktail, and clementine oranges. For tomorrow's lunch, we have mini cheese calzones with marinara, a twisted turkey sandwich.
The premium meal is pasta bar.
And the sides are broccoli, sliced cucumbers, tossed salad, peaches, strawberries, milk, or juice. Also, speaking of lunch, don't forget.
Please make sure you're wearing your ID when you go through the lunch line so it is quicker and easier for all of us.
Plus, the quicker you get through, the more time you will have to catch up with your friends. It's everyone's favorite part of the show.
It's joke time.
And I have a great one. Why do people say break a leg when you go on stage?
Why?
Because every play has a cast.
Haha.
Each month we focus on a character word that we should all try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Yes, we do. And we have a new month. February's character word is honesty.
And it means being truthful to yourself and others.
We can show this by not cheating on tests.
Listen up, Cougars. It's time for the Park Hill Junior Clinic.
The clinic will be Sunday, February 12th from 1 to 4 p.m.
Cheerleaders will perform during halftime at the varsity basketball game on Monday, February 13th at 7 p.m.
You will need to sign up on February 5th to guarantee your t-shirt.
Scan the QR code on the flyer to sign up for the clinic and or more information.
Hope to see you there.
Listen up, Cougars. Congress Middle School PTA is holding another fundraiser for all of your dinner needs.
CMS PTA will receive 15% of fundraiser sales during the Freddy's fundraiser. Please plan to participate on Monday, February 27th, 2023, from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m.
You can participate by ordering digitally or at the physical Freddy's restaurant located at 8071 Northwest Roan Ridge Road. To participate digitally, order on the Freddy's mobile app or website using the code GIVEBACK.
To participate at the restaurant, tell the cashier of your participation before paying your bill. Thank you again for all of your support for our awesome PTA. Listen up, Cougars. There's an easy way to report bullying here at CMS called the Spriggio program. It is super easy to access.
All you have to do is go to the Congress website, find the Spriggio icon, click on it, then enter the information.
Please make sure to use this resource if needed. We want to make sure everyone feels safe coming to school each and every day.
Have you heard about the Valentine's Grand Sale coming up?
No, what is it?
I would tell you more about it, but let's just show you the video NJSS has prepared for us.
Hey, what do you have there?
A Valentine Day gram.
What's a Valentine gram?
Let me show you! Throughout the 7th until the 10th, NJHS is selling grams for Valentine's Day that will be given out on Valentine's Day. You can get one for yourself or for other people, only for $1.
OMG, so cool! Don't forget to get your grams! Woo!
Remember, Valentine grams will be sold during lunch every day starting February 7th until the 10th.
At the price of just $1 each.
They will be distributed on February 14th. All 8th graders must turn in their high school enrollment forms for Park Hill High School by the end of this week, February 3rd, to their life ed teachers.
If you plan to go to LEAD, please have your parents enroll you through the parent portal on Infinite Campus. This should be completed by this Friday, February 3rd.
If you have any questions regarding the enrollment, please see your counselor. Hey Cougars, did you know
that our school has a digital store?
That's right. Just scan the QR code on one of the flyers hanging around the school to shop. 10% of the sales comes right back to us here at CMS.
So make sure you're checking out the CMS digital store to get your Congress gear and support our school.
Hey, it's February, which means that we are celebrating Black History Month, and today we will celebrate with Cori Bush.
On November 4th, 2020, Cori Bush was elected to Missouri's first congressional district, making her the first Black congresswoman in the history of Missouri. Her journey to Congress was captured by the Netflix documentary Knock Down the House, which premiered at Sundance in 2019.
Being a registered nurse herself, Bush pointed to the bravery of essential workers during the COVID-19 pandemic during her campaign.
Bush tweeted, "I am the first nurse going to Congress in Missouri in the middle of a pandemic. Nurses all across the country have risked their lives to save others. Working class people need representatives who look like them and who have experienced the struggles. I am that champion."
Bush was born on July 21, 1976, and is currently serving as the U.S. Representative for Missouri's 1st Congressional District. Her district includes all of the city of St. Louis and most of the northern St. Louis County.
Stay tuned to our show for more influential people to celebrate Black History Month.
And now, it's time for your favorite part of the show, the number of the day.
That's right. Today's number is 10. That means after we sign off today, we will end our show with a little Schoolhouse Rock for you on the number 10.
And that's a wrap. I'm Sophia, and today is Wednesday, February 1st, 2023.
And I'm Fatima, and it's a red day. Have a great early release day, Cougars.
It's almost as easy as multiplying by one. Good, 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 11. Yes, 11 almost makes multiplication fun. Some people get up at a quarter till 7. Other people lie abed till 8:45 or 9. But I'm happy just to hang in there till 11. 'Cause 11 has always been a friend of mine. Good, 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 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good, 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 11. 11 will always be a friend of mine. Now when you get a chance to multiply by 11, yeah. It's almost as easy as multiplying by one. You don't even have to use a pencil when you use 11. And 11 almost makes multiplication fun. You know why? Yeah. Because you get those funny looking double digit doogies as an answer. Like 22, 33, 44, and 55. 66, 77, 80, 80, 90, 90 is your answer. When you multiply 11 by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good, 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 good 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good, 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 11. I can always get that answer easy every time. Now 11 times 10 is the same as 10 times 11. 10 times 11, it's 110, no matter what you do. And 121 is the answer to 11 times 11. And 11 times 12 is 132. 11 13s are 143 now, that's a 143. 11 14s are 154. Dig it, it's 154. 165 and 176 are 15 and 16. You better pick up on the pattern, 'cause I ain't got time to tell you anymore. I've got a date with a good 11. She never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good, 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 good 11. Yes, 11 will always be a friend of mine.